I'm going to back down Monte for a second. Klay Thompson hits it. Three down.
I was on though, and I thought I found a girl of my dreams at the strip club. Fuck it, I was wrong though. Shout out to all my niggas living tax free. Nowadays it's six figures when they tax me. Oh well, guess you lose some or win some. Long as the outcome is income. Oh well, guess you lose some or win some. Long as the outcome is income. Guess you lose some or win some. Long as the outcome is in. You know I want it all, and then some. Shout out to Asian girls, let the lights dim some. Shots came, I don't know where they was sent from. Probably some bad hoes about to take their hand from. Yeah, you know me well, nigga. Yeah, I mean you ain't the only real nigga. They got me on these white women like seal, nigga. Slave to the pussy, but I'm just playing the field, nigga. Yeah, all these people really discussing my career again. Asking if I'll be going platinum in a year again. Don't I got this shit the world wanna hear again? Don't Michael Jordan still got his hoop earring in? Man, all of your flows bore me, paint drying. And I don't ever be tripping off of what ain't mine. And I be hearing the shit you say through the grapevine. But jealousy is just love and hate at the same time. Yeah, it's been that way from the beginning. I just mean I ain't even noticed I'm in it. And this is the only sound you should face. Kids wake up over here and everything is alright. Say I'm old news, but who the new star? Cause if I'm going anywhere, it's probably too far. Just performed at a bar mitzvah over in the States. Use half of the money to beat my brother's. Red wine over fair time. But shout out to the niggas that's doing dead time. And shout out to the bitches dead when it's bedtime. And fuck you to the niggas that think it's their time. Yeah, don't make me take your life apart, boy. You and whoever the fuck gave you a star, boy. Yeah, don't make me take your life apart, boy. You and whoever the fuck gave you a star, boy. Yeah, don't make me take your life apart, boy. You and whoever the fuck gave you a star, boy. Or you wanna be a motherfucking funny guy. Don't make me break your Kevin Hart, boy. Yeah, it's whatever. You know, feeling good, living better. I think maybe I was numb to it last year, but you know I feel it now more than ever. I think maybe I was numb to it last year, but you know I feel it now more than ever. I think maybe I was numb to it last year, but you know I feel it now more than ever. My city love me like Mac Dre in the Bay. Second out, I'm back paving the way. The backpackers are back on the bandwagon. This is my comeback season back in the day. And I met your baby moms last night. We took a picture together, I hope she frames it. And I was drinking at the Palms last night and ended up losing everything that I came with. Yeah, feel like I've been here before, huh? I still got 10 years to go, huh? And this is the only sound you should fear. Man, these kids wear crowns over here and everything is right, right.
If you played in the fourth,
what's that?
You had 60 in three quarters. What do you think would have happened if you had the chance to play in the fourth?
Who knows? Hopefully, yeah, I don't know, Rob. That's a great question, but who knows?
All right, thanks. Like, congrats.
Appreciate it,
guys.